I was a fan of Zachary Quinto long before I ever met him or had the chance to work with him. And like so many of his fans, I admired his intensity. I admired his looks. And I really admired what I saw as a musicality in his performance, this elegant fluidness that could just as quickly turn into a sharp jab. As an actor, Zach's always making these unexpected choices and turns that keep you as a viewer on the edge of your seat. And as an actor, I just admired it so much. We finally got the chance to work together when Joe Mantello cast us in The Boys in the Band. And before we started production on that, we did a table read with the rest of the cast just to make sure it was gonna work, everyone felt good. And I knew from that very first read how important it was to me that Zach take this role he was being offered. We were to play close friends who have a somewhat complicated, mysterious relationship, and I could tell there was something in the strength and uniqueness and independence that Zach brought to the role that would allow me as a performer to be as strong and independent as I wanted to be. Getting to be around Zach so much the last few years, I've been able to see up close how beautifully he navigates what can be a really tricky road of being both a celebrity and being socially responsible at the same time. But he does it with a similar grace that he brings to his acting. And it works for a similar reason, which is just this honest intensity and intention that Zach has. He, as a man, is always searching for ways to improve himself and be the best person he can be. As a human, he's just insatiably curious about other human beings and the world around him, a quality which not only makes him a brilliant actor, but in this day and age is one of the most wonderful qualities I think we can bring to the party, as it were. And I think it's one of the reasons GQ is honoring you, Zach, with this Man of the Year award. Now, this all being said, Zach can be ridiculous, he can be vulgar, he can be bitchily funny, and we and the boys in the band all have video, texts, and photos to prove this, so Zach, be careful. But these are qualities that round you out as a human being and make you the person we love. Zach, congratulations on this award. Here it is. You deserve it very much. I adore you, and I'm so happy I get to present it to you, and I'm gonna do that virtually now by sitting it on this stool next to me where I'm sure you'll pick it up, right?
This is an amazing honor. I'm only sorry we can't all be together celebrating in Berlin, but thank you to everyone at GQ Germany and to all my many German fans who've been so supportive over the years. I've had the great good fortune to visit and live and work in Germany a number of times in the past decade, and I have a deep affinity for the country. Berlin is one of my favorite cities in the world, and I have fond memories of my time working in Munich and visiting Frankfurt as well. Of course, GQ is synonymous with style, but to me, it also represents a social and intellectual discourse that engages readers on issues that extend far beyond the world of fashion. To be recognized for my work as an actor is significant, but to be recognized for my work as an advocate and an activist is even more humbling and honor. When I was young and just beginning to study acting, I was incredibly fortunate to find myself under the influence of an amazing teacher in my hometown of Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, named Jill Wadsworth. Jill shaped my understanding of what it means to be an artist. And at the core of that identity is the idea that who we are in the world is every bit as important, if not more important, than who we are on stage and screen. I've never forgotten that fundamental lesson, and striking that balance has always been a cornerstone of my awareness and my ambition to fight for people who are less fortunate than myself and to use my platform to effect some positive change in the world around me in any small way that I can. This award is an affirmation of that fundamental lesson I learned so many years ago, and it encourages me on my path with confidence and a deep gratitude. In these perpetually unsettling times, I send everyone wishes of safety and well-being, and I thank you so very much for this award.